Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Max from Team Nimiq. I'd like to welcome you to yet another video tutorial. Today I'm going to showcase our brand new solution for merchants, small businesses, freelancers, hotels, restaurants, any business that wants to accept crypto right away. People have been asking a long time for a so-called point of sale solution, because if you are creating the easiest to use payment system with the lowest barriers of entry, it's also extremely important to enable people, shops, businesses, as I said, whoever wants to accept crypto, it should be extremely easy to get started. Even if you don't have an idea how it works, but you want to accept crypto, this video will get you going. Let's start with the brand new version of Nimiq's Cryptopayment.link. So, this is Cryptopayment.link, as you see, and here it starts already. Everything you have to do is you go to your browser window, type in Cryptopayment.link, and it opens this window. Note, there's no need to purchase software. It's completely free. You just go to your browser window. You don't have to download anything. You don't have to install anything. You can use this from your laptop, your tablet PC, your mobile device, whatever you're using. All you have to do is type in cryptopayment.link and it takes you to this start screen. So let's just start using it from scratch and imagine that you are a person who just wants to get started with accepting crypto. Okay, as I'm based in Europe, I'll change to euro, and I want to charge 1 euro for a simple coffee. Oh, it's with 2 F, so here we go. First important new feature is there is a charge now functionality, which is meant for stores and shops that want to charge people right at the moment they are actually paying for the good or service or a coffee, as you see here. So I'm going to charge the customer who sits in front of me. You can't see him right now. I'm going to charge someone 1 euro for a coffee. So all I do is I click next. Now I have to enter my brand name. So actually this is Max Coffee Store and my email address so I can receive email notifications about payments. Okay, so this is maxberger@nimiq.com. Let's click next. So in this screen, usually, if you already have a Nimiq wallet, may it be a Nimiq wallet, a Trust wallet, or you have an existing BTC account also, may it be the Nimiq wallet or any other BTC account, you can enter your addresses here. So you can accept NIM, BTC, and Ether with crypto payment link. For now, we are a completely new user. Let's assume that for a couple of minutes and we are going to get started from scratch. So as I don't have a NIM address yet, we just click on the little plus button and cryptopayment.link allows us to create an account from scratch. Maybe you already know how this works. We'll just have a quick walkthrough. There is another video tutorial that explains in detail how the wallet creation and all that works. So I've been just selecting an avatar, type in my password. This is creating a login file. Always remember, this login file that you're downloading together with a password is the key to your account. So please remember, if you're new to crypto, please remember where you store this login file. And now it's creating my account. Once again, it all happens in the browser. Welcome to the Nimiq blockchain. And now I can actually choose my address and it will automatically fetch the Nimiq address and enter it, pre-fill it into the NIM address field. Same goes, and here's where the magic happens, same for Bitcoin. I can also click on the plus button. And now with the same address, because the Nimiq wallet holds both NIM as the super performant payment coin and BTC as the store of value. And you see here with just a simple click, it also pre-populates my BTC address. And if you have an address to receive Ether, you can also enter it into this address field. Now, in this window, you as a merchant also select the currency that you want the client to pay you in. So now we are going, of course, for NIM, but you could also select BTC or Ethereum to collect the payment. For now, we'll go with NIM. So I'll click on NIM, I click get paid. And now CryptoPayment.link creates the QR code on the fly. So we actually have to pay 808 NIM for our coffee. This is the code that the merchant or the shop owner then displays to the client. I'm switching to the client mode right now. So I open my Nimiq wallet, I scan the code, do that right now. So I see I have to pay 808 NIM. I send the transaction, enter my password. This is, remember what the client does. So the transaction's being sent, it's out, and it should only take a few seconds until the payment actually arrives in my account. You see the payment was successful and the 1 euro is on the way to my wallet. Same would be for Bitcoin and Ether. So it's extremely easy. And remember guys, we did everything from scratch. So we really started from zero. This is how fast you can accept crypto payments if you're new to crypto and want to accept payment as a freelancer, an artist, hotel, restaurant, small business owner, rental business. You tell me what you do, and this is the solution, the all-in-one solution that got you covered. Okay, so now there's another awesome feature that the team added. It's called the dashboard, because now you can actually go to the dashboard and you see here you have to log in with your email address. So it actually recognizes the links that you've sent out. Remember that you like entered your email address in the beginning, and this is why you need it, because that can recognize the email address is used to recognize all the payments you made. So now we received a simple sign into crypto payment link, a login link, a magic link, how it's called. We click on that and here we are in the crypto payment link dashboard. So now we see the payment is still pending. Remember, the Nimiq blockchain has a block time of around 1 minute. So the 808 NIM are already on the way to my wallet. And here is our brand new dashboard. As you can see, there is an overview. I also made a Bitcoin payment. And here you can basically see all the links that you've sent out or the payments that you created. And you have a cool overview where you can actually filter. You can filter by created links, verified links, confirmed links. And of course, you can see your monthly balance, weekly balance, or today's balance. Also, if you go to settings, you can also enter your brand name, select a reference currency. I think we feature like close to, it's definitely over, by far over 100 currencies that you can basically use to as a reference currency for the crypto payments. This is already available to the API users and will soon also come to the web interface. So over here, you can also already display the incoming transactions. Wait a second, let's go back. This changes like the amount. You can see this was euro a couple of minutes ago and now it's dirham. We can switch it back to euro and this will also help. Here we go. And now it's back to euro. This will help you a lot if you enter the amount that your customer have to pay. You can change the email and adjust some email notifications, and of course you can adjust your addresses over here. So crypto payment link now comes with a brand new dashboard that makes it a lot easier for the shop owners or store owners to manage and take care and see the payments that they've created. So let's go back to cryptopayment.link for a second, because that was our brand new point of sale solution. If you are a store owner that owns a shop where people and customers come and buy goods right on the spot. But of course, cryptopayment.link started with a different functionality that is of course still present. And I want to take advantage of showing you how that works again. So again, let's say you want to charge 1 euro for consulting services. So that is a different type of service. It's not a product that you buy in a shop, but it's actually some kind of service or a rental or maybe a hotel night. So you can also choose to send a link to your customer. You can see that as some sort of digital invoice or digital payment request. So now I can, let's keep Max Coffee Store for a second because I also do consulting services over a coffee, very good, can highly recommend. Now, still, you see my addresses, those are pre-populated, the same ones I used for my Charge Now link. And now we're moving on and it's now creating a link that I can send to my customers. And the very special thing is, I can send this link to my customers now to remind them that they still owe me 1 euro, but the customer can actually click the link and pay it 3 days later. And what Cryptopayment.link will do is, as soon as the customer presses the link, it will convert the 1 euro to the actual amount of crypto the customer has to pay in that very moment when he clicks the link. So there is no need for the customer to pay the 1 euro within a certain time frame. It's on the spot, it calculates the rate of crypto that the consumer has to pay, and then he can just pay it whenever he's suitable or he feels suitable of paying that. So what we're doing now, I can either copy the link and paste it into any messenger or WhatsApp or whatever I prefer and send it to my client, or I can copy and paste it right into an invoice so people can copy and click it from there. I can directly send it via email, via Telegram, or via WhatsApp. So now, once again, if you open your dashboard, you see that we just created a link for consulting services. Feel free to copy this link again. You can also click it to see a preview of what the customer would see. This is actually what the customer sees, so he can choose if he wants to pay in MIM or in Bitcoin. It's very easy, so we can also, actually we can go with a Bitcoin payment. Let's try that. We can click pay now. Of course, the customer can pay with a mobile device, but we are using the desktop right now to pay this 1 euro in Bitcoin. So I'll open my Nimiq wallet because that is my preferred way of paying with Bitcoin. And it opens the wallet. Here we go. This is the Bitcoin transaction. I want to make sure that it arrives in time. I'll send out the transaction. Confirm it. Here we go. It sends out the transaction. The Bitcoin is sent. And again, in a couple of seconds, you will see that the payment is actually confirmed. And you will also be able to see it in the dashboard as soon as the payment goes through. So basically, this is how easy it works. Couldn't be any easier. You see already, like in the second we're talking about it, the Bitcoin already arrived, the transaction is processing. As you know, Bitcoin block time is a little longer than the Nimiq chain. So in about 10 minutes, this euro will actually arrive in my wallet, but you can already see it now. Awesome. So here comes, I think Steve Jobs would say there's one more thing. And here is another small button that makes a big, big difference. Because we had many requests from restaurants and people where there's actually like a multitude of people working with clients. That could be a restaurant or potentially even a shop. And so we created another functionality, which is for employees. This means that the owner of a restaurant can have access to this dashboard, and he's the one or she's the one in charge of managing the addresses, seeing the total balance and being able of adjusting all the important settings. But if you have employees that work with you, you can simply create an employee link, copy it, or send it out directly to your employees. And with that link, it enables them to collect payments in Bitcoin, NIM, and Ether with their own smart devices that go to your account. And to showcase how that works, I'll quickly adjust the settings to share my mobile screen and I'll show you how that works, because once again, it's extremely cool. See you in a second. So here we are again. Once again, let me explain the setting. So we are in a restaurant. We have the restaurant owner who has access to the dashboard and manages all addresses and the dashboard itself. We have staff, waiter and waitresses who work with the clients, serve the food and also collect the payments. okay? So what we do now, as a restaurant owner, I want to enable my staff to collect payments from the customers that directly go to my wallet. So I created a link for employees and send it out via email to one of my staff members. Okay, so you see I'm now a staff member. This is my email. You see that I'm just mirroring my screen. I click on the link, and this is the screen that I will present to the customer that wants to pay his bill for a fantastic meal in crypto. Okay, so once again, this time we'll go pay with US dollars, and it will be 10 euro for, oh sorry, 10 euro, $10 actually, in NIM for a fantastic burger. Perfect, very good. Fantastic burger, $10, customer wants to pay with NIM. Okay, so I'm the waiter, and now I'm creating this payment code with my own device, and I'm presenting this to the client. Let me quickly switch to the client mode with my other mobile phone, because I have another wallet over here. So this is the screen that the staff will present to the clients to collect the payment for the fantastic burger, $10 in NIM. So I'm switching to client mode now, because I have another Nimiq wallet, and I'll open the QR scanner. So I'm the client now and said, hey, thank you very much. It was a fantastic meal. I'd like to pay my bill, please. Oh yeah, that's no problem. Okay, I already prepared it. That would be 7,527 NIM. Oh, thank you very much. Let me quickly scan the code, send out the transaction. I'm entering my password. Worked with Face ID, perfect. Transactions being sent out, transaction is out. So switching back to the waiter, he's waiting. Oh yeah, okay, I hope you enjoy your meal. Thank you very much, we received your payment. Please have a nice evening, and we'll be happy to welcome you next time. And as a restaurant owner, going back to the screen, you see that the 7,527 NIM are already on the way to my wallet. This is how our magic employee link enables restaurants and settings alike to manage different people and enable them to collect crypto payments into a single wallet that is controlled by the store or restaurant owner. That is by far like the coolest feature that we added. And as you saw, if you knew Cryptopayment.link in its first version, you see that the second version is so rich with new features, and it's amazing. It's just a full-blown all-in-one solution, once again, for artists, merchants, restaurants, hotels, rental businesses, small businesses, whoever wants to accept crypto. If you are new, or if you have a business that wants to accept crypto, go to cryptopayment.link. Once again, no download, no installation, completely free, all in your browser. That's how we do it. That's Nimiq. Ladies and gentlemen, see you next time. Have fun with cryptopayment.link.